also some berries, red and sweet. A yummy, happy, special treat. Across the stream he tried to go, but how to get there he didn't know. He used round stones, a wobbly stack, then splash, there was no turning back. A beaver with a yellow hat popped up on the water just like that. He saw the circles, shook his head. Let's try another shape instead. He chewed a log and made a square that sat so firmly in the air. He took a stone and chipped it too. A hango for me and you. A square, a triangle, I see, said Leo full of happy glee. Together they are strong and great. A high five with his brand new mate. They work together side by side to build a bridge with strength and pride. The squares and triangles so grand, the strongest bridge in all the land. Leo crossed and got the treat and shared the berries oh so sweet.